See? They are looking for Ratchet.
Yeah, what it do, man? Whatever, Bolt. Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing his clean ass. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax. Ratchet and Clank ripped apart for the 5, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex. Just started this shit, man. Let's get to it. There you go. I do love that shit there. Really? I'm not shooting him, Mom. There's no blood. Like, that shit matters, huh? Get the fuck out of here, nigga. He's still killing motherfuckers. But parents say it's okay if there's no blood. Alright. It's still... The end product is still the same. The motherfucker doesn't exist no more. It doesn't matter if there's blood or not. You know what I'm saying?
Good. Tripping. Okay. Us? Well, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. The next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well,
this is the youth game, you know.
Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger.
But as an adult, I like that shit.
That and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing.
That's how I played it. 2016, Ratchet and Clank, before I bought this motherfucker. See if
don't
I like the gameplay and all that shit.
Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Ah, oh, shit. Lodo's up too, boy? Okay. Oh, yeah. I like that. I gotta get as many of these motherfuckers as I can.
Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Shit. Hell yeah. That's killer right there, son. I probably ain't even got enough for this shit. Of course.
Sneaking a little peeky peek, are we?
Looks like you got enough for that, beauty.
Your enemies into the ground with the topiary sprinkler. Spawn a turret that warps your bones into the fenceless, trimmable hedges.
Damn, that was a ricochet, but keep going. Better ricochet. Oh shit, I could do the upgrade though. Okay. I'm gonna level that up some more.
Thanks for shopping, cutie pie!
Oh, a dinosaur? I'm fighting a dinosaur? Come on, bud. Oh, there we go. Oh, I dodged that shit, bro. Fuck, bud. Oh my god! Are you fucking serious, dude? I fucking dodged that shit, man. What the fuck? Damn, man. Pure garbage. Gotta go everywhere, man.
Don't tell me, my glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
What the hell is that? I like this blaster way better than the 2016 one. It was practically the same thing.
Let me think about that.
as well.
Three. Ah, shit. Fucking serious, man. Ah, what the hell? Yeah. Are they like the same thing? Oh, come on. Not enough.
There has to be another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it?
Kidding me? Is bludgeoning where ammo is supposed to be.
Tell them Miss Zircon sends her love.
What? Come on. Oh, I thought he was dead. Or, I don't know.
Almost home. And there's another Grunthor in the way.
I do regret this.
Come on. We both know how this is gonna end, big guy.
Are you serious, man? How the fuck is he hit me, bro? Or was that that motherfucker? Oh, shit. sake, I should get hella. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Triangle, my goal is to last weapon you were using. Instead of rotating through the whole weapons inventory. I really think they should have changed that shit.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep.
Oh, no, no. So let me get this shit. Okay.
Locks must be hit quickly.
Oh, speed on. Tripping. Guess that's not fast enough, huh?
Time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
See your face in both of these. Here's some golden bulbs, man. It's the one thing I don't see is the stuff the golden bolts let you change.
Sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary. As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart?
Or something? Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Missing infobot located. Definition.
Oh shit. Yeah, young Dre and this bitch signing off, gone.